Welcome back to this week's video, and it is the weekly trial, and I'm doing the grand finale with the Daytona, the Shelby Daytona, one of my favorite cars actually to use in this game. I wrapped it with my custom livery that looks horrendous, to be honest, but it is in my pink and green, non-place colors, I don't care, it looks horrible. And honestly, it was fun getting into this race because I actually had a chance to use this car. Because I actually wanted to use the Ferrari Testarossa, the older one, but I beat the results with this one. And we had a pretty stacked race, and honestly, all the guys did good. As to the previous events that we did, we either I'm really a bit ahead of everyone else and then, or I'm super behind everyone else. So it was quite a good mix of players that we actually had to play with. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys with some more Forza content coming soon. If you've made it till this far in the video, thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys with some more content and have a awesome day.